I can't wait to get started. It's my senior year. I've been waiting on this for a long time, and you know, I'm just a new coach, new change, new players, new everything. So I'm excited about it, and I'm ready to get the ball rolling.
I don't think words could describe how excited I am for playing and living the dream. Playing Division I basketball. I mean, I've been working for it since I was a little kid, and it's finally here, and now I'm just ready to go.
It's been a long road, but you know, I'm excited. There's so much new, you know, new coaching staff, new players, new roles for everybody. I'm just anxious to see how everyone's gonna handle this, you know, and I know a lot of the fans are ready for it, but there's no one more ready than we are.
I'm very excited. It's a chance for a lot of us to, you know, go out there and prove what need to be proven. I definitely feel like we're an underdog team, and a lot of people is against us, and we gotta go out there with chips on our shoulders.
I think the doubters propel us to, you know, our furthest limits, because there's not a player on this roster who hasn't been doubted throughout their career. I think that everybody, no one's been given anything on a silver platter. Everyone that you'll see on this roster has either been looked down upon, maybe not given an opportunity, a chance to shine. And I think now that we have this new, you know, coaching staff and new roles and new positions, I think that you're really going to see a lot from a lot of different guys that you might not have ever thought about.
Defense. Very intense, high energy. You know, make sure you're paying attention to detail, have a good discipline out there on the floor. And because, you know, if you have a good discipline on the floor during practice and paying attention to details, it's all going to translate onto the floor.
But the intensity has been crazy. And that'll get us better. And, you know, prepare us for the Mauis and the Pitts and the UConns and the Floridas, and, you know, just the SEC play. It's going to work out in the long run.
Intensity is an all new level. It really is. And it's, you know, it kind of reminded me of my mom's practices at first. You know, you go in and you're just like, whoa. And so, but I think that's what we need, because we're performing at our top level.
Definitely going to help us with conditioning. Coach Martin works us extremely hard. You know, very up-tempo, very fast-paced practices, and I think it's going to really help pay off later in the season when, you know, a lot of teams' legs are not there, and a lot of teams really pushes your conditioning. I think that's really going to help us.
Just be hard workers. That's what we're trying to make our name to be. You know, we want to be one of those toughest playing teams. So we're just trying to work our butts off day in, day out, and just become one of the toughest teams around the country.
I think we've got all the pieces we need to win. I think, you know, we're really coming together as a team, and the chemistry is very good right now, and hopefully that'll continue through the season. And I know one thing, you know, with Coach Martin, we're going to play hard.
We gel real well. We have really good chemistry. Like, all of our guys on the court are real lovable. On and off the court, we spend a lot of time together. We have real good chemistry so far, and it's only going to continue to get better.
I mean, there's a lot of new players, but I feel like our chemistry is really good this year. I mean, I feel like all the guys get along great, so I feel like when we step on the court together, we'll know each other.
I don't want to say shock the world. I just want to say, you know, take one game at a time. Try to take one practice at a time, get better each and every day. We got to come out here and try to get hungry, try to be hungry every time we step out on the floor. A lot of people are doubting us this year, and you know, due to the people that we lost last year. So I think that should make us very hungry, and everybody should be eager to get out there and get better each and every day.